This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
As we get started, let me say that every time I'm in this arena, I can't help but think back to December 1998 when Mick Foley won his first WWE championship.